We'll create different size waves and different distances. This creates the same size wave. This is the geometry. It's based on the astral, not based on the slope order, based on time order. This one is a beat. This is a beat form. This is rhythm.
Isn't that an amazing feeling?
That's how I figured this out by studying this mic.
Very much like the Brancusi.